Hey guys, welcome to JPlays. I'm Iceman. This is my playthrough of Death Stranding. We are now on to order number 61, which is tower extraction device and ammonite delivery to the Evo Devo biologist. Try saying that 10 times. Going to take a pit stop at a safe house that I was setting up. Drop off some materials, and then we'll keep going. Okay. I could skyrocket down there, but there is no batteries or anything out this way, so probably go for a bit. If I remember right, this is mule territory. Oh, great. Not mule territory. BT territory. Alright. That changes things a bit. Huh. was the first one.
What the?
Man, there is a lot of BTs around. Wow. What's that? What the? Alright, still got a few left. Nearly out of grenades. Fuck me. Alright, so now I've got to head to the quest location. I think I'll leave my bike. Two grenades left and then I'm out. Definitely stronger BTs in that bit. Oh, cool. I'd heard about BTs that weren't affected as much by Sam's blood. Looks like that was the ones. Definitely have.
Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
I'm impressed, Sam. Not many people would have even attempted this. May I have a look? Not a scratch on it, and the tar inside is safe and secure. You do not disappoint, my friend. Connect me to the chiral network. That's where my studies will truly begin.
Getting very close to the west coast. Grenade launcher.
Ooh.
Thank you. It goes without saying, but I am convinced that the tar is related to the BTs and the Death Stranding.
Yep.
After all, both it and Timefall are the defining features of the post-stranding ecosystem. Sudden environmental changes such as these invariably lead to the extinction of organisms that fail to adapt. Those that do adapt do so by virtue of enhancers, the regions of DNA that grant successful organisms their advantages. These genetic factors are the key to evolution. But there are genes which have the opposite effect, those which disadvantage organisms. Extinction factors, as they have been called. These are the seeds of advancement and obsolescence. Such factors may lie dormant within us all, a choice waiting to be made. For every being since the advent of life itself. If so, then ancient proof may hide deep within the tar, evidence of these genetic decisions that may aid us in navigating our current crossroads. In any event, thanks to you, I can now study the composition of the tar in greater detail. I'll make sure to share any interesting results with you later.
Well done, Sam. You furthered our research into the Death Stranding in ways you cannot imagine. Thank you again for bringing me Mama's body, as well as that ammonite. Speaking of which, my analysis of its umbilical cord is proceeding apace. I've been comparing the data against some of our restored archives. Anyway, would you mind returning to my lab? Preparations are finally complete for the chiral relay integration. If you could collect the necessary materials for the restoration work and bring them here, I would be most grateful.
Sure.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
All right, so that does it for that order. See you guys soon.